We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Mimir, were you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
Now that's a big statue. What is that?
Dead.
That dragon sculpture is not bad. think I see something.
Not the first time someone's told me that, I suppose.
So not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Do they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably for the best. Them alone doing it is disconcerting enough.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be a lot. What can I make for you? Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? Be safe! I'll disinfect my tools. By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting.
It's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. We need... I need... to set right a very old wrong. Everyone needs Roger Hold. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards. It's there!
You're on fire, Kratos. It won't pass.
On your left!
bloody draugr holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
It's fast!
Behind the door.
A prisoner of sorts.
You collected Kavassir's stories? Give them here! Huge fan! At your service. That belonged to one of the rebels, didn't it?
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us?